I'm here at the Wisdom Tree. I'm on my way to the Hollywood sign. And of course, there's Los Angeles and the Griffith Park Observatory, and the Hollywood sign is over there. And there's the Wisdom Tree. And then you take that path over to the Hollywood sign, which is over there. I'm on my way to the Hollywood sign, which is right over there. And there is the Griffith Park Observatory. And there's Los Angeles. And over there is the Wisdom Tree. And there's Burbank. And I'm up here pretty much by myself. Now what you do is you park down there. And you take the trail up, and on the way up you stop at the Wisdom Tree. And the reason they call it the Wisdom Tree is supposedly it's one of the few remaining trees after the fire. And people leave little notes and stuff like that. And then you then take the trail. And then you go over there to where the Hollywood sign is. So I'm just enjoying the day up here. It's very quiet. It's on a Wednesday morning. And there's somebody walking their dog. This is Robert, and I'm taking a hike to the Hollywood sign. And I parked down there on that street this morning, and I took the trail and walked up, and you can see way over there is the wisdom tree. And that was my first stop. Then I started hiking up this hill to the top over there, and then made my way on down, and here's the trail. And then I will continue and hike back up that hill and over that way. And behind that hill where the radio tower is the Hollywood sign. That's where I want to get to. And the hike was pretty easy. It wasn't a difficult hike. It's Wednesday around 10 in the morning, nobody around. I basically had the place to myself. Very quiet. There's that trail. That was kind of a steep trail right there. See, there it is. I'm on top of that hill. I came down and I'm gonna make my way over there. I have to go back up. Well, I made it to the Hollywood sign, and there it is. And there's Los Angeles in the back, and there's the Griffith Park Observatory. And there's Forest Lawn and Burbank. And there's the trail I came from. And there's a plaque for Hugh Hefner. It was a pretty easy hike, and the view was very good. It wasn't difficult. See, I came down that hill. I finally made it to the Hollywood sign. And there's the path that I came from, hiking over here to the Hollywood sign. Someone is trespassing. They're trying to climb the fence so they can go touch the Hollywood sign. I think it was those guys over there. I think they tried to jump the fence and touch the Hollywood sign, and the speaker came on warning them that it was the LAPD and that you are trespassing. I'm up here all by myself. I have everything. There they go, they're over there. I think they were trying to trespass and touch the sign. See, that's where I came from, that hiking trail over there. It was a pretty easy hike. It had a good view, good scenic view. You could see Burbank. getting pretty warm right now. That's where I'm coming from, the Hollywood sign. You can see people down there on the trail. They're coming this way, right down there. That's where I'm coming from. And then I'll make my way over to the wisdom tree. Right over there. So I'm just hiking my way on down. I'm just taking my time. There's the trail. This is where the trail begins to the Hollywood sign. You come up this road and you come to right here where it forks. Now if you go left straight, you'll go up to the top, but it will take you longer because it's not that steep. Most people take the steep way up, which is quicker, which is right there. You can see people going up there right now. And that will take you to the top. And at the top, you have the wisdom tree, and then you proceed that way, over that way to the Hollywood sign. I just finished my hike to the Hollywood sign, and I got here at 6 in the morning, and I parked on this street. And this street is Lake Hollywood Drive. And I walked up, and I came to this intersection of Lake Hollywood Drive. And Wonder View. And then you walk up through a residential area, and then you walk up to the trail. And that will take you up to where the wisdom tree is, and then further on to where the Hollywood sign is.